Good evening. How are you doing? Beep. I don't know why it does that. So, what do we want to do? Get transitional. So, 3. P. Red. Okay. Shift. Oh, no. I'll have to figure out something to do there. P back to black. Okay, that's good. Okay. I can actually deal with that. Okay. This is supposed to be a transition, so it doesn't have to be perfect. That right there, though, I gotta do something with. Yes. I like that transition better. Whoops, wrong one. There we go. Yes, I like that. Okay. Oh, this one's out of place. I'm gonna go there. Yeah, that's better. That is better. Now, all we gotta do is. A little bit better. Don't want to do that. 3. Turn it up. See how that looks. It roughens up the edge. How's that look? Then we can remove that. We call that knocking off the what you call it, so that shells ricochet. Differently. Okay. There we go. I might actually make this come out instead of in. Rotate it. Rotate, rotate, rotate. An indented section. Oh, yeah. I know what I'm gonna do here. Three. Yeah. There we go. Now we gotta fix this with one there. Is it? Oops, wrong way. Yeah, it's not perfect. There are a lot of box missing, so you have to do good enough. S. There we go. One. Okay, put this back. Just to turn it back to white temporary so we can see it. P. Back. Like I said, this is a lot of fiddly bit because you don't have all the blocks you really want. to deal with. Okay, let's try to get down here and see if I can get it there. Yes. And zero, let's go see what this is. This is a half block. No, that's not gonna do. See what that's showing through like that. So back to three and move it around and go back to that. It's not as classy as I wanted. Three. There we go. There goes a better transition. Like I said, you fiddle with this a lot trying to find a good transition. Now I gotta flare out to here. Two. There we go. MP. Red. Okay. Yeah, we need something that actually does transitions there. We're missing a block, but this is better than. There. Zero, so we can see it. Yeah, that's good for that part of the transition. Now we need to come out to here. But I think that's enough for this episode. I gotta figure out what to do there too. That's P, red, okay. One, get really, really close. There we go. That helps a little bit. So this is where we are. I still need to extend that. I've decided down here, this is, I'm gonna extend it. It make the collar come kind of at an angle like that for to the transition back of the ship. Actually, this three. Four, three, P, black, okay, I might be able to do that and put a block under that, just thinking out loud, and because I got a flare it out to there. Then come around there. These are all going to be guns. This can be almost featureless down here. One more thing I gotta do. Let's put this over that. Okay. We're gonna put reactors. We'll put several reactors on this, but they're gonna be hidden all over the place. You know what I mean? I'm gonna put so defensive. I gotta kind of figure out what we want to do with this. Do a figure out what I want to do with here outside. I'm gonna do three. There is gonna be a window here, but outside there's going to be three airtight hangar doors set up to the vent. Whenever I put vents in here, set up to the vent so that they close automatically if they. Tab commercial freighter. But yeah, this is doing. I gotta figure out what all I'm gonna put up here. Some stuff. These are all going to be missile. And two. Just, I want to divot in here. Just that's just to remind me. We can have a divot. right there would be part of the front. And transitioning is going to figure out what I gotta do to transition, as we don't have the parts I really want. Next episode though, I'm gonna do this part. Since it's a fiddly bit, I might take that little red stripe off. And again, I might leave it and just stripe it all the way down the back. I tell you what, any ship comes close to this sucker, it's gonna need to get it. This might, I'm taking this might not be the largest ship. The largest ship I ever made, I made in survival and no longer works. They changed some stuff. Oh, good night. Have fun. Remember, keep on gaming.